Yes.
Conference of Bishops overwhelmingly approved a statement on faithful citizenship, urging Catholics to rely on church teachings as they shape their political conscience. The bishops said political choices may have eternal consequences.
If we do not warn our people that choosing intrinsic evils will have an impact on their salvation, then I believe that we are failing.
This is my body.
The bishops acknowledged that Catholics don't fit neatly in any party. The solution, they said, was for more lay Catholics to run for office and influence party platforms.
Kim, on this question of voting for a candidate who supports legal abortion, would it be fair to say that the bishops were against that, of course, but they didn't exactly say never?
Well, the bishops said there potentially could be grave moral long-term consequences, eternal consequences. But they did say there might be cases where a Catholic could vote for a candidate who held a different position if there were gravely moral reasons to do so. But they never spell out what those gravely moral reasons might be. And so I think that leaves it up to interpretation, how people look at what part of the document they emphasized.
And during the debate, the question, the word salvation came up. How did they come out on that?
The bishops ended up saying that your political choices may affect your salvation. They didn't say you're going to hell if you vote this way or that way, but they did say that there potentially could be grave moral long-term consequences, eternal consequences. A lot of the bishops felt like they wanted to let their people know that there potentially could be grave moral long-term consequences, eternal consequences.
So is there such a thing as the Catholic vote?
Well, the bishops didn't tell people in their document how they should vote. You have to vote this way or that way. They said, make up your own mind. But they did say that there potentially could be grave moral long-term consequences, eternal consequences. How they vote in the upcoming presidential election could be very important to the final outcome. Mm-hmm. There potentially could be grave moral long-term consequences, eternal consequences.